Ladies and gentlemen.
Ladies and gentlemen!
Come buy a delicious...
Come buy a deciduous!
Energy drink.
Hello!
Alright, so I just got off the phone with a good friend of mine. And he reminded me of the instant of my life when I was Panther Forrest. And that's fucking my version of Tiger Woods. And basically how that whole golf experience went. So, like always, I'ma try my best to paint a picture in y'all ears.
Panther.
A rapper. Here go. I'm just trying to, you know, enjoy my time. But now I'm a motherfucker, everybody looking at me like I just dropped a dime. Like, who is you? What are you doing here, dude? And I'm like, the fuck? And so I look, and I ask my friend a question. I'm like, hey, man, you feel that shit, too? And he's like, please don't die. I can't explain that shit. If you die, nigga, we gotta report back. The formation, bruh. And I'm like, So, anyway, I was like, fuck that. Still just chillax. Hell yeah, motherfucker, I relax. All that motherfucker was bullshit. Hell no, they didn't get me with it. They missed me. Hell no, cause I still was hitting that shit like T-O-shit-4. I don't even know what to call anymore. I don't even think we was taking score. That shit was like shit. I don't even know I fucking had a great time. Anyway, motherfucker, I don't even know how to explain that shit. I can't make it up. It was like, why the fuck are people still trying to treat people like that? Especially when they like, you know, serving your fucking country. Like, damn, bitch.
Shit, I feel this shit. Hello. Panther. Forrest. Panther Forrest. Panther Forrest. Yeah, motherfucker. No exploring. I don't need Dora. I don't need boots. All I need is me. And I speak the truth. Goddamn nigga, I'm Panther Forrest. Goddamn nigga, I'm Panther Forrest. Panther Forrest. Panther Forrest. Panther. Hey, Forrest. Panther Forrest.
Short legs. Well, there's my exercise for the day.